velocity measurement. What do you mean by velocity?
Speed.
Velocity is nothing but the speed. We have to measure the RPM of motor. Now how we are going to measure the RPM of motor? What are the apparatus we will require? First of all, we are going to use an infrared sensor for counting the number of rotation of the motor. Second thing, we are going to use here a Arduino board. Here we are having the Arduino board, we are having the display. But the output we are going to see on a serial monitor window of computer. So there are basically three important components or devices you will require. First one is infrared sensor, second one is Arduino board, and third one is your personal computer to see the output on serial monitor. We also see the output on display, but again your connections will be increases, so that we have preferred here a serial monitor. We can see the RPM of the motor on a serial window itself. Now how to do the program? Now program will be available with you. We have defined the output of the IR sensor as a PWM signal. We have already studied. The infrared sensor is basically having the three terminals. One is plus 5 volt, second one is ground, and third one is PWM signal, means output. So we are going to provide a plus 5 volt signal to the IR sensor through the Arduino board, and the output of the IR sensor we are going to connect at pin number 2, because in the programming we have provided a output of IR sensor at pin number 2. So integer IR pin number. So here we are going to use software Arduino. It is open source software. You can also download it from the arduino.cc website. What you have to check, first of all, you have to connect the USB cable to the laptop. Then after connecting the cable, you have to write down the program after installing the software. What is the next step? You have to go to the tool and select the board as an Arduino Uno, because you are having a number of boards. But which type of Arduino board you are having, that you have to select. So here select Arduino Uno. Second thing, you have to select the COM port. So here we have connected our laptop with the Arduino at COM port of 8 number. So already it is selected, so no problem. The next step will be, you have to verify this program. If there is any error, then software will indicate the error that there is an error in your program. So after verification, it is a compilation sketch. Means compilation of the program is going on. When it is completed, it will show you the display as done compiling, means your program is okay. Next step, you have to upload the program from laptop to or computer to Arduino board. So second tab is available here. Here we can say it is upload program, means we are going to upload the program from Arduino board to laptop to Arduino board. We are going to upload the program. Once the program is uploaded, while it will show you the done uploading, means now you are ready to use the Arduino board. Now there are three main connections for the IR sensor. First one is, you will be plus 5 volt. Second thing, you will require ground connection, and third one is, you will require the output of IR signal. Output of IR signal is nothing but PWM signal. So what do you mean by PWM? It is a digital signal. So that's why we are going to provide that digital signal to the data terminal of the Arduino board. So here on the Arduino board, we are having the data terminal D0, D1, D2, D3. Okay. In the programming, we have defined the data in as pin number 2, as a IR sensor input. So the pin of the output of IR sensor should be connected to the digital input terminal of Arduino board. So what we have to do, we have to measure the RPM. Here we are having the DC motor. It will work on a 12 volt or a 24 volt DC supply. As soon as I am going to start the motor will start. Here we have to keep one IR sensor in front of the motor, so that it will count the rotation of the motor. Now we know the RPM of the motor is 30 RPMs. This is the 30 RPM motor. So your Arduino board should indicate the RPM near about 30 RPM. So how to do? There is one serial monitor window which is available on the your software screen. So this is the IR sensor. This is the serial monitor window. Where to click? There is one box, checkbox, serial monitor. So you have to click on that one. Now in the starting, it will show you some values, garbage values. But when you will keep the IR sensor in front of this, it will indicate you the RPM of the motor. How much RPM? 27 or 29. And what is the actual RPM of this motor? 30 RPM. Means practically we are going to prove that the RPM of this motor is near about 30 RPM. Okay. So this DC motor is having the RPM rating of 30. So in this way, this is the simple practical to perform the measurement of RPM of the motor by using Arduino board and infrared sensor. In the programming, we have provided the serial monitor window. We have provided the serial monitor integer in RPM value, and here we have provided the serial println RPM. Serial println means it will display you the RPM of the motor serially on monitor. So this is your simple practical for RPM measurement of the motor by using IR sensor and Arduino. Okay.